didn't make it. What is this balloon thing? Whatever that is, it looks like a hot air balloon. There's the next. Didn't I already do this? You're shooting though. Cyborgs? Mutated humans? It's too zoomed in, you know. Let's see. Wouldn't be there. General. Oh, there we go. Okay, so that makes it worse. I feel like that would be good. See, I can actually see. Yes, I already did that. What is this though? Okay, not that. Where is it? Yeah, we can go get this. I think so. Maybe I might need to tweak it a little more. In between. Try that. need to find some health items. Buy some.
I've got a visual on some kind of habitat or... gigantic lair?
Oh, if it's big, like, big, then you better watch yourself. Sounds like you stumbled on the abode of one of the rogue Abaddon giants.
What the heck is that? Alright, let's see what we got here. Close, we're getting close. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? He just spams you? Jesus. Are you kidding me? Wow. Oh, I'm not hurting you this time. Thank you. no. Oh shit. Oh.
Abaddon muties sometimes get too smart. They begin to roam alone, leaving their habitats, just lashing out at everything. Bet before that happens.
I have a feeling the next time I face another one, it's probably gonna be two, isn't it? I know. Ah, there's another one and I can't even get it.
Walker, listen. We're still gonna meet Mayor Lusum, right?
Yeah, we're still gonna meet him. Killed him. Just here for the buff. Didn't even see that lock on my left. I thought I could blow up, but I guess not. Thank you. Oh, down here maybe? Yep. Shouldn't be down here. Yep. Now we got everything. Good, so we gotta take it out. To hit the button again. Alright, we'll be okay. Where's this carcass? Disintegrated. At least now we can use this. Here, I actually need some stuff. Come back here. Hey! I think it's on top of that mountain right there. Or that cliff. Yep. On top of that cliff. I got a car, man. I don't even know if I power. I mean, it does have a computer on it, but I don't know.
Found an arc. Jackpot. Hey, Lily? I'm eyeballing one sketchy-looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe anymore. Go in prepared, Walker.
Security scanning not available. Nearby hostiles detected.
security scanning.
Hold up, I'm looking for stuff. What is that?
Accession defibrillation. The defibrillation accession is integrated into your ranger suit. In the event of lethal damage during combat, it will give you a chance to defibrillate your own heart, allowing you to fight on. According to previous tests, subjects, this will hurt. Once more.
Pretty cool.
May you bring a new human beginning, Ranger Walker.
That one. Okay. That. And I'll take y'all serious.
a big tower just standing here. It's got authority written all over it.
Sounds like a sentry tower. Leftovers from the war. Usually they will fire at anything that comes too close, so be careful if you're gonna go for it.
Oh, got me in that one. Jesus. I guess I'm gonna begin. Oh god. He's got me. Go back. Already been here. Oh yeah, it's where I killed them all, but I couldn't find all the chests. Think. Your gunshot's full. Or laser beams. Oh, this one. I didn't really look for him last time. I was in a hurry. Oh, here's the chest. Come on. Nice. Oh, there it is. Sweet. Oh, there's one more, and one more arc chest. Where's the last one? Not up here, is it? Oh! Not up here, is it? Oh. Oh, there it is. Sweet. Narc chest and the data. Look for them, or should I just leave them? I mean, I want to find the arc chest. I don't really care about the data. There's nothing for me. It gives me information, but nothing useful, you know. Nothing here. That looks promising. Maybe not. Oh, there's the data pad. Okay, now I just gotta find the other arc chest.
Enough to come and take it back? Huh? Do ya? We sure could use a target practice. Hear me, Glisten Success! We got bigger buddies than you now! Bigger, badder guns, and we're bigger, badder goons! So you better just take a bite out of that shit sandwich and swallow it like a big boy!
Alright, where are you at? Is that the mine? I'll come visit y'all. Where is that arc chest? Huh? don't know. Let's go. Mind this guy was talking about. Is it this? I'm sure there would be people, or mutants, or whatever, here. Yep. Knew it. Can't even see him, because they're in the smoke. I'll get him. Thank you. Give me that. Try this motorcycle. Well, you can actually see yourself. Nice. All right, let's see.
Them bandit dens again.
Bandit guns. Not to go take care of those guys. Easy now, fellas. Go in here and clear them out.
Ah!
got it all. Now we can get out of here. Let's go over here.
Another authority sentry.
Got one, got one. Oh, this one's got three stages. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here because I don't have that much health. And I don't have any healing items or nothing. So, oh, it destroyed my car. Wow. That's what I get.
No,
not the abyss, not the abyss. Not the biz. Come on, no. You're back up there. Oh, kidding me. Come on, I'm like right here. No, oh my god. I was just trying to take me down there. Oh, that was close. Whew. Jesus. Got it though. I got it. It almost got me. Got that double jump. Whoa. Who's over here blasting? Who's over here blasting? Little orb. Shot him a bunch of times, how did he not die? Oh, I love that, I love that. Did he die? Wow, he died, but he shot me and killed me at the same time. So what is this? It's a little harder, but... No, wait. I will go. We'll go do that first.
Go.
available. Nearby hostiles detected.
Jesus. What the hell did they shoot me with? Really? Oh, I get it. So you can use the defibrillator thing once, but not twice. Alright. Or does it have to charge up? I don't know. Good question. I guess it has to charge up. Thank you. Oh, Jesus.
Please approach for security scanning. Enemies from above, creating a powerful kinetic blast. Do it one last time. Good. The higher you are when initiating the slam accession, the more damage you deal to your enemies. Successfully completed your slam accession training.
Lily? place has a bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, Rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
Shotgun works. I gotta do this all over again.
Thank you.
Okay. Ooh. Was the last one. Gotta be down here somewhere. Marks the spot. there it is. What the heck? Thought I already opened this one. Guess it was that other time I died. Alright. Looks like half a tank on a Humvee. Let's see.
Bandit dens again.
Sup, buddies? Hey. Only three? I don't.
Oh.
see, I keep getting weapons mods. Come on. There we go. Combat shotgun. Change skin.
Now let's see if we can't get a hold of Mayor Lusum Hagar.
Full service and extra loop.
see there. I was looking right at you. I was thinking, see, I was thinking of a new kind of injection system. Been percolating up here in the block for days now. I'm on the verge of something. Gonna make me one rich-ass wrench jockey. Yeah, you're here. That's right. You wanted something? Oh, yeah. You want something now?
Walker here.
Welcome to the Stanley Express Postal Service. Rebuilt and reestablished thanks to the Trade Coalition.
Have a great day, Ranger Walker. Here are your messages. Be sure to return for more messages.
Got on there, bud.
Grandma, is that you?
Oh, hey! It's another ranger.
I gotta head out.
Looking glitter and glam.
No mercy. Only speaks the language.
Just do everything you can to avoid.
Oh, my. You there! Yes, you. Filthy gun hand for hire. I have paid your master more than enough. I refuse to be treated like this.
Lady, I'm not a merc.
Silence, mercenary scum! And listen instead. My digging crew has not responded in days. I suspect they are busy lining their pockets with my Feltrat. Thieving scum! Go punish them, mercenary. Go kill them in Maymeb for their transgressions. You can keep the Feldrat for your scummy troubles. Nobody betrays Glisten success. Off you go.
All right, lady. Crazy.
Stop right there, shit.
I'm looking for the mayor of Wellspring.
Now you're in the right place, but at the wrong time. Mayor Hagar and her staff are in lockdown. Whatever your business, you can wait. Try another day, or don't try at all.
Why? Has something happened?
Nope. I aim to keep it that way. Nobody gets in, nobody gets out. The mayor has bigger problems than you, Sideshow. Now, as I said... Shit. Hear that?
Not. And it's a woman mayor?
Impressive.
Sweet.
You think it can catch a bullet, too?
Lusum Hagar, mayor of Wellspring. Used to be a wingstick whiz kid. Nowadays, backs it up with a pistol. Instrumental to the Dagger Project. Whoa! Easy. I'm here about the Dagger Project.
Huh. Just a very exclusive list knows about that project.
and you're not on it.
Prowley sent me.
Prowley, huh? Prowley's dead. Vineland was raised to the ground.
She's a hologram. I can't explain. I'm Walker, the last of the Vineland Rangers.
God damn it. More of these assholes! Ranger, let's take these fuckers out. Then we'll talk.
Good to me.
What's the situation down there?
Same. They gunned down your people, I gunned down them.
Maybe you will prove useful to me after all. The kill, I grant you. These goons are thoroughly dead. Not what I expected from your boxed-in little comp. And you're different.
You ready to talk now?
Yeah. Let's talk.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Dagger was designed to stop the Authority once and for all. Plans fell by the wayside when Vineland cut ties with us. I'm more than willing to reboot the project, but as you can see, I have more pressing matters.
I can see that. Who are these guys?
Hired thugs. The Goon Squad. Small-time bandit outfit.
Who sent them?
Only one scumbag with balls enough to pull a stunt like this. Clegg Clayton, richest asshole in town. He's been eyeing the mayor seat for a while, but lately he's been upping his game. Using bribed officials, he's laid claim to all of the city's military hardware, including the vital parts needed for Dagger.
So, I kill him and take back the hardware?
No deal. We gotta proceed with some caution here. First, I wanna know where he gets his backing from. Second, we need to find out where he keeps all of that property.
You got a plan?
He's got an ego the size of an eco-pod, but we can use that. If you get close to him, pay him lip service. Get his trust. Then you can easily plant this gizmo on his computer. It'll let me download all of his juicy data. Who's backing him, who's supplying the Goon Squad, and where he keeps the seized supplies. Clegg Clayton likes to surround himself with the rich and famous. They hang out at his so-called Winner's Lounge. You figure out a way to get in there. And you're well on your way to getting that gizmo planted.
Okay, I'm on it.
Excellent. Grab the gizmo, get into Clegg's office, and stick it on his computer. Walker, I've been meaning to ask you. Are you familiar with nanotride powers?
I got a few tricks up my sleeve.
I figured as much. And I figure you'd like some more. I happened to swoop up this message from a merc working for Clegg Clayton. Name of Crom.
Clayton, I hit the jackpot. There's a whole uncracked arc just sitting here. Problem is, these assholes Shrouded got the jump on us and killed half my team. You're gonna double my comp, or I'll bring this info to someone with deeper pockets.
The gloves are finally off.
dead, buddy, but... Yeah.
She don't have that killer instinct.
A ranger?
She'll be slow.
I have something you might...
Redcap's the name. You know, back in the war, I used to supply a resistance base in the Scraplands. It was built into the canyon walls and always had some great old technology. I was thinking about all that stuff not long ago and decided to go get it. The place was full of nasty goons. Someone was to go there and root out the bastards. Well, that someone would end up the wealthy owner of all the old world stuff still there.
Old tech, huh?
I held him down.
Might be worth my time.
All of them. Every crawling, stinky little one of them.
You that crazy lady again.
Swipe right.
Adios.
You're a degenerate gambler, that's why. And degenerate gambler.
This is Clegg Clayton's Winner's Lounge. You're no winner, you're a loser, so get lost. Forget it. You ain't got the juice to get past the rope.
Just a little dry is all. Just a dry spell. I'm coming into some sweet coin any day now.
Until then, stay out.
Dash TV.
Any luck? You get past that boundzilla at the door?
There's a way in. I've got to go kill the shit out of some muties on TV and grind some metal in the racing circuit. Become a champ. Should be a breeze.
Let's hope you've got what it takes. Those shows eat up folks like gobbling down peanuts.
Nah, she don't have it. She don't have that killing instinct. She'll be slaughtered come fashion month.
Let me tell you, there's nothing better than racing. Yeah, sure, people will say mutant bash this, mutant bash that. Yeah, right. That's not a sport. That's just pleasure. Racing, on the other.
I gotta head out.
So where do I go?
In a merc job?
Yo, I'm Slaghead. I manage most of the caravan trade going through Wellspring. I got a major contract that requires some serious firepower. The goon squad have taken Stilltown to the east, killed everyone, and moved in. I'd say that's bad news. The caravan masters need someone who can take back our outpost. There's a small army of goons holed up there, so we need someone experienced. You look experienced.
Sure, I'm experienced. I'll take a look.
More than a look, I hope. Let us know when it's clear and we'll send in our people.
Cool.
What's up? I told him. I'd rip your eyes out if you talk about my head.
Bandit pit stop.
Let's go this way.
happens again.
TV arena. Keep an eye on your TV screen, because it's time to crack some muty skulls.
I know you can, and I know you will. But be careful. Those things are nastier than you think.
City has sent our way this evening. You, yes, you, stranger. Have you come to join us? Say it is so. Say you've wandered here from off the dark city streets and into this boudoir of pleasure to join our little game, because you have a hunger in your eyes. Do tell me. Is it a hunger for the promises of the flesh I present you with? A thirst, perhaps, for the reddest.
Oh, yes, of wines.
Or maybe the insatiable hunger of the true connoisseur. The lust to kill. You have it. The promise of greatness. Allow us to sate your hunger for the kill, handsome. And sign here on the line. And now, sweet young thing, your journey to stardom shall commence. Kill! Kill for Desdemonia! We are open for business. Go and see.
Adios.
Weird lady, but she's all right, I guess. What the heck is going on here?
Performance! More little new doctors coming your way! Careful!
Wait! Are you kidding me? Knocked me out. Knocked me out. This still would be good.
Me for our next contender, such grace, such flair, so debonair. I give you the incomparable Muti Mashing Whopper. Oh, shells, look out for the next wave. Throw some of those crackers on stage, Muti boy. and elegant!
Oh god, no! I was barely gonna jump. Awesome. Right, let's do this.
Stunners are coming, so tough and elegant.
Missing all those times. It was hell. Are you kidding me?
Oh, shit!
shit out of here. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? What even hit me? Wow. Just wow. Save that overdrive for the third.
More wow. Of those new doctors coming your way.
Yeah.
I don't have any ammo. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. Grenades to these. There we go.
Cork and shake the bottle. Walker, you are a winner! Do come in and accept your prize.
Is it ammo and health? Because that's what I need.
Guess that was that.
Woo! You weren't kidding. You really kicked the shit out of those muties. Good job. That kind of quality slaughtering could make you a star.
I still gotta get behind the wheel at Chaz Car Derby, though.
I know, it's a hassle. But hey, Wellspring thanks you for jumping through all these hoops.
No skin off my back. As long as you come through on your end, Mayor.
You won't regret this.
So where's my reward?
We are open for business. Go inside.
Lady, I already did this. No, I'm not going back in there. Do I get out of here? Wait, are you? Oh, gift shop. There we go.
Come on and step on up, killer. Buddy? What you looking for? Something crazy? Dizzy Deluxe can get you anything. Just bring me those blood-soaked bash tokens and I'll set you up.
Okay, got it. What kind of stuff you got?
Bash supplies and mayhem-inducing murder apparatuses, of course. And I can get your guns some nice paint jobs as well, if your token pouch is overflowing. Have a look for yourself, Basher.
This.
Lusum. I'm at the racetrack. Chaz Car Derby it is. Keep your eyes on the screen. I'm gonna win this.
Good luck, Walker. With those psychos you'll be racing, you're gonna need it.
Looks like the main course has arrived. Before that, though,
I gotta head out.
In the circuit, man, it's metal on metal!
Oh, Goldenrod, my matchless machine.
Gas! Shatter!
Only you, an inanimate object, has the...
Oh, unwashed.
Shields today and tomorrow. Hey there, buddy. You should get your race on.
Adios.
Onimega says leave Onimega alone. See Chaz before Onimega mashes you to a pulp.
All right.
Well, goddamn. Goddamn.
Racing, baby. I can see you got the grit to be great. You got the meat it takes to take the plate. And you got all the trimmings, too. Got a contract right here, Prime Cut. You sign that? Well, you sign in blood. You race your way to the top crust like a knife through sirloin, and you emerge victorious and take the gravy too.
When do I start?
Scritch, scratch. We got your John H. and we good to go. Oh. Yeah, well, you start at the bottom, fresh meat. Get the pity bucket. Prove your sizzle in that slow-mo ride. And then move on up. Simmer to the very top like the slickest grease in a gumbo. Go grab your ride when ready, huh?
Another chapter in the fantastic tale of Gumball Deuce is about to begin.
Thank you.
There we go. Oh my god, noise won't stop. Actually, I guess this would be a good time to stop. So, thanks for watching me. Feel free to follow. Later.